To access the free install of Microsoft Office onto your desktop or laptop computer, you need to log into your Office 365 account. Once you're logged in, over here on the top right, you should see Install Office. Just go ahead and click on that, and then click on Office 365 Apps, follow the prompts, and then it should install onto your laptop or desktop computer. Now you can go to your installed programs, open up Word, PowerPoint, Excel, etc., and work on the desktop version instead of online.